The life cycle of a ladybird. Egg stage. Ladybirds lay clusters of tiny yellow eggs on the underside of leaves, usually near lots of yummy aphids, which are small insects ladybirds love to eat. A ladybird mum can lay up to 300 eggs. That's a lot of babies. Larva stage. In about 3 to 7 days, the eggs hatch into larvae. The ladybird larvae look like little alligators and are very hungry. They eat lots of aphids, sometimes as many as 400 during this stage. This stage lasts for about 2 to 3 weeks. During this time, the larvae shed their skin or molt several times as they grow bigger and bigger. Pupa stage. Next, the larva attaches itself to a leaf or a stem and forms a pupa. Inside this pupa, an amazing transformation happens. This process is called metamorphosis, and it takes about 5 to 7 days. During this time, the larva turns into a beautiful adult ladybird. Adult stage. Finally, the adult ladybird comes out of the pupa. At first it looks pale and its shell is soft, but after a few hours its shell hardens and its bright colours appear. Adult ladybirds live for about 1 year. They spend their time eating pests like aphids, finding mates and laying eggs, starting the cycle all over again. The life cycle of a ladybird is a fantastic journey from egg to adult. These tiny beetles play a role in keeping our gardens healthy and beautiful. So next time you see a ladybird, remember the incredible journey it has taken.